Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to draw Tom Hiddleston as Loki. As you all know, Loki is a fictional character on Marvel and he is the god of mischief. I am a guy who hates people who is doing a lot of mischief works in their real life to others, but I like Loki so much. Actually, I like each and every character on Marvel because they created that character very well and they selected the person who will be perfectly suited to the character. And I like each and every actor too because they are doing their work very greatly with a perfection. Perfection is not a thing which can be acquired easily. It took a lot of practice and time and they are good in it. Friends, the next thing which I want to say is the process of selecting a picture. Actually, I'm so confused while selecting this picture for drawing because I love each and every character on Marvel and the most loved character for me in Marvel is Captain America. Other than him, all other characters are on the same level for me. So it's been a tough job for me. But if you are hearing this, you can help me out of this. Just leave the character's name, the favorite character of Marvel for you. Leave his name on comments. I'll see it and I'll draw one of them in my upcoming video. And the next week is also going to be on drawing Marvel characters, so I'll be drawing 3 Marvel characters for this and next week. That's it friends. So about this drawing, actually this drawing took 6 hours and one of our YouTube family member had keep on asking me to draw a particular picture from Endgame. Actually it is a very huge drawing to draw and it's not easy. It will took nearly 2 or 3 days for me because he asked to draw that exact picture while Captain America hits Thanos with Mjolnir. Actually it is a huge set and it has lot of details, so it is very tough to draw. Though I'll draw it in my future. It needs a lot of time. Then my friend, don't post your name. I'm so sorry for that, but it's not the time. But I'm so eager to give giveaways, but I didn't reach that 100 subscriber change goal now, and if you could help me, just give a shout out, that could be a great help for me. Just give me a shout out of our channel in your story or status like that and ask your friends and family and relatives to subscribe my channel and help me out to get out of this 800 and get into 900. That's it friends, this is the completed portrait and hope you like it. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friends and relatives and family. And if you are new to my channel, I'd love to have you subscribe right here and turn on the post notifications. Thank you so much for watching friends. See you.